Bunny Meat, episode 28, the book. If it wasn't for the TV in the apartment, the silence would have been unbearable. There were books at home. I think my father left them there for me on the rare times he came home. Among them was an odd book. It was blue and unevenly cut. The author shared my surname. However, I'd never heard of him before. His stories were sad, but beautiful. I pored over them night after night. My love of writing was born from that book. Writing helped me stay sane.